So the Owls, a 36-yard field goal attempt. The Argos put their kicker in the end zone to try avoid the single.
Here we go. Duvall, the kick is up. It is wide. Knocked down. Now they have to kick it out. And they do.
Got to get 5 yards.
Now Duvall kicks it back through.
Got to kick it out again.
They will kick it out, but they don't get it out. Who has the football? It's a touchdown. Ball game.
You gotta love the CFL. Crazy play to end it. It's reviewed, and they determine each part of the kickout was within the rule.
One of the wilder finishes in the Canadian Football League. Something that used to happen a lot in the Canadian Football League. That's why they call it football, the kickout. We haven't seen it in quite some time.
No, we haven't, but the Toronto Argonauts were very well prepared for this situation, knowing that Montreal was going to kick what would be a winning field goal. And even if it misses, the Argos can't give up a single point in this situation because a single point would win the game. So as Damon Duvall lines up for the final play, the Argos have three guys deep in the end zone to kick it out. Now, as Mike Bradwell and Noel Prefontaine bat the ball in bounds, miss field goal or a punt, you've always got to give that 5 yards. The Alouettes do, so there's no yards call. Bradwell fields it, he punts it out. Now when it goes to Damon Duvall, the Argos have to give 5 yards. And you can tell Mike O'Shea's group very well coached as they've given 5 yards, and you can see them all spreading out in all directions. So no yards call there. Duvall punts it back in. The Alouettes are scrambling. Grant Shaw and Noel Prefontaine both rushed to field the ball as they touch it. This is where a no yards ruling would be made, but the Alouettes are more than 5 yards away again. So when Grant Shaw touched that ball, there's no yards issue. The Alouettes are legal. The kick is legal. Everything's legal. So when the Owls recover in the end zone, that's a touchdown. The ensuing extra point gives them a 37-30 victory. Crazy ending. But hey, this is the CFL.
CFL, Canadian Football League. Sometimes the crazy football league. What a finish.